trying to read the gauge up there, but I just couldn't pick it. I think it said 0.50 though.